How has Hera grown since the Rebellion defeated the Empire and she became a mother?
She's grown a lot. I mean, we get to see her in her element as a general, kind of leading an army and being such a kind of strong and commanding leader. But also she has grown in this maternal side of her as well, which we get to see in the show, and how she is guiding those that are younger than her in the way that she always has. So that was a great combination, I think, to get to bring to her.